Hey everybody, welcome back. Daryl to Fly Gaming back with some more Super Nintendo Saturday. We're still playing some Mario RPG. We are currently in Land's End. I like the, what is this from? Mario 64. Alright, I'm gonna pop that. Maziodine. There should be, well, was. Oh, I'm sure there's probably another one somewhere. Ooh, blue coin. Whoops. There we go. There we go. Ah. Well, that sucks because Mallow is... Damn it! Up. Okay, that's fine. Another galaxy coin. Come on. Oh, just via and all right, so here's another super boss. That's different. Nope. I always hated these bees. So he's got at least 3,000. Damn it. One, there we go. Radish. Maple syrup, not too bad, but Bowser's 43. Nope. Should be able to wipe all three of these guys out. Alright, that's gonna be how I'm gonna do it. 225 coins, that is not bad. Whoops. I don't know why, listening to this makes me want to do a Mario 64 run. I hit the wrong guy. Hopefully Peach can clean up. So much for that. Oh, Oh, that's a different one. Alright, that should be enough to get rid of the first two. Wow, never mind. Oh, either which way. Super Shroom! You know, I never really did that as really enjoyed trying to do that jump across the bridge with the bullet bills. Didn't really see much of a point behind it. You are right there. Oh, I wonder if that little gas guy is back. Every so often there's this little gas, like, green gas dude that kind of floats around. I don't know what his name is. But he appears here. Okay, time to go. Time to get some snowy! There we go! Forty-two. The meaning of life. Bonk, bonk. Level 50. Damn it. And of course I gotta fight him. Of course. Alright. Whatever. Time to die. Man, we're just leveling up. Hey, Bowser. Oh, let me thank you. Thank you. Alright. Climb here. Well, we can't quite yet. Well, nothing over there. Oh, what are you? Definitely have to come back for this. We're gonna head down to Balom Temple next. Looking forward to that, because that's the only way we can get to Monstro Town. Girl, I always liked Balom Temple. I always liked his second fight, where he could, like, he would, like, eat one of your characters, pop him out, and then he would make a clone of it. And if you weren't ready for it, if you had Peach in your party and he took Peach, he could make a very powerful Peach clone. Get them both. 57. 51. And 52. Man, Bowser is just coming up. 4 levels already. Gino hit 2 of them. They're already gone. That sucks. Oh, wait. Okay. That's actually kind of smart to put them all, like, right there. Aww. Man, 58. We are just grinding levels up. Holy crap. Galaxy coin. Yep. What? So we're fighting Axum Red. Not bad. That's a problem. I was gonna say, it doesn't matter, he's dead. Damn it! Okay. Never mind, I thought that was gonna be harder. Till we meet again. Okay. Balam Temple. All right. There was an item down there. 56 to 59. Cricket Jam! You should be here somewhere. Frog coin. Are the three musty fears here? So if he has three kids, where's his wife? What do you have? Yeah, I need those. Might as well. Definitely. Strange. Oh, I can already go inside? I don't want to because I don't know. Number one, I don't know if it's still Culex. But either which way, let's get my ass handed to me. Oh, I'm done. I'm absolutely toast. Dark matter. Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought. Okay, at least it puts me back up with the... We found them all. Wow. There are almost 50 of them left. I have to. I think there's. It's either on the website for this or. I can't remember where, but there's another one where it shows where the locations are. I'll probably do that here in a little bit. Probably right before I get to Smithy, I'll probably run through and grab all the hidden chests. It's just an ordinary star slap. Ooh! I'm assuming. Oh. His magic attack goes up. Eh. I'm not really using him right now. Star, peace. Sergeant. 0.52 seconds late. Mm-hmm. All right, we are heading out to climb that cliff. I don't want to try and fight Jinx or what's the guy's name before? I can't remember his name. Come over here. Thank you. Nope. And we run away. Oh shit, the bees. Not who I wanted to hit. Hopefully Peach can do cleanup. Nope. Wow. Why even went this way? Well, it probably would have been faster for me to just go back up that spring. I don't know. I'm an idiot. But, you know. It is what it is. The only thing I can really say is it gives me more experience. Because if all of a sudden Axum Red can just show up out of nowhere, I think I might need all the levels I can get my hands on. Cool. Really? Okay, that works. Never mind. Oh wait, never mind. So one thing I do like about this game is the status effects, they overlap each other, or they replace each other, they don't overlap. Bowser, seriously, you are just grinding up levels. Save it. That's a problem. Well, I still have those Carol Carol Colas, or whatever it's called. I think I still do. Come on, let me in. Let me, thank you. That's the issue. Yeah, I do. Okay. Oh, thankfully that was a miss. Defend! Snowy! Gino is like so far back with levels. Okay. My best time, I think, is about 5.5 to 6 seconds. So. Let's see if I can do this. Whoa! So he sped them up. I want to try and at least make a decent time, because I'm guessing he kept the same when he was going to give me something. Ah. Come on. Yes, I know. Okay. I can't get halfway. I can't get more than halfway. What the fuck? Ready? Really? I was right there and okay, all right. Come on. God damn it! Like, I don't think it would be as annoying if he didn't come down every single time. There. Just shy of six. The hell is this? So it's for Bowser. Raises his speed, but... Ooh, no, fuck that. I want to check this out, and then I'm going to end this episode here. Yep, nothing there. Alright, I'll see you next video, guys.